are here again playing some Demon Souls, and we're gonna cross this bridge. That was cool that I read that note right when the guy dropped down. We'll just burn you, man. There we go. You'll find a weapon pass here. Okay. You just walk off it. Alright, that was easy. Flamberge. Or Flamberg, whatever. Alright. Can we walk back? Oh. Yeah, okay, good. Is there anybody gonna follow me? No? Okay, let's check out that weapon. It doesn't look like it's better than my current sword. Okay, so that guy has red eyes, and there's a red eye way over there. Really? What are you doing? I guess we'll just have to burn you. There's a huge fog gate right there. That looks like a potential boss battle. Let's see. Oh man, that has a long reach. No, that definitely does not look like a boss battle. Okay. You can't go that way? Okay. Let's see how this guy died again. Yeah. Doesn't look like it's gonna let you. Okay. Can you go the other way? I'll try it. Yeah, okay. Old Spice. So that guy died just to try to get some Old Spice. Nice. These camera angles are really getting to me. Wish I was a little bit closer. Oh, another one of you guys trying to jump on me. Okay. Anybody else? Death. Okay, let's see how he died. Okay. Oh, I can go that way too. Dang it. Alright, we'll take it back down. Treasure. Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. Okay. Is there a guy over here? Yeah. Yep. Another spiral rapier. Beware of false messages. Okay. Was that one of them? Okay. There's a bunch of dudes worshiping this thing. Alright, let's go up this way. There's keys ahead, okay? Wow, this is kind of trippy, man. Really narrow. This is like Painted World again. In Dark Souls, going up that staircase and there's those flying crows. Okay. Alright. Prison of Hope cell key. That's probably the one I needed to free that blue guy. But he said that it was guarded by someone. Some fat guy. That's why we killed that guy earlier. Oh well. Doesn't look like I can do anything else up here. Oh. I thought I almost died. Oh. Okay, there's a green and a pink orb over there. And I can see a ghost guy way over there. And a red orb. Okay. So obviously we go over there sometime. Oh, is that the same one? Yeah, same one, just different area. Okay. Yeah, because we were up there. Okay. Alright, getting closer to that spot. Yep, thanks for the message. There were keys ahead. Okay, so we go down. I don't know. Let me pause. I don't know what if we... I don't know. Let's just kill him. There looks like they're, I don't know what they're doing. Did you guys drop anything? Royal Lotus, cool, thanks. Okay. So I stop them from praying, and the chain breaks. Alright, hopefully I was supposed to do that. Okay, we'll go this way. Spice. Hey, there's cages here. Huh. I remember my friends told me that there was a guy in a cage and that I should not let him out or something. And if I do let him out, I should kill him. Or I should look, find him in the Nexus and then kill him. Something like that, but there's nobody in those cages. Well, let's drop, well, it's a point of no return, looks like, but there's nowhere else to go. So let's drop down here. Let's put on the ring. Cat ring. Okay. There's a guy in a cage. That's the guy, probably. Beware of misunderstanding what's ahead. Yeah, I can see why my buddies told me about this. Let's talk to him.
Are you here to fight the demon? If so, I am on your side. I have come to fit. Come back here, you.
Wait, what does he say? Skipped it.
I am on your side.
No.
Come back here. You will one day regret this. I do not forget those who do me wrong.
Okay, well, I don't know. I do not. I'm going to pause it and think about this decision for a while. Okay, I think I decide. I'm just going to let him out and go back to Nexus.
I am on your side.
And find him. He didn't attack me, so I don't. He's not. It doesn't seem
Thank
like he's bad.
I will remember this. I am certain we will meet again.
Yeah, he sounds like a bad guy. Okay. But we'll let him live now, I guess. Okay. I don't know what to do now. I did get one of those stones that I can warp back to the Nexus. So I think I'm going to do that, because that looks like it would lock me in. So I don't know if I'm going to do that. Let's read this again. Beware of misunderstanding what's ahead. Ooh. Is this going to lock me in? I don't know what to do here. There was those same ones up there. We'll do it. We'll see what happens. Nothing happens. Oh. Oh, okay. So you needed. Well, I don't understand. They told me not to let him out. But it looks like you needed to let him out so you can get into here. Oh, yeah, but that's my other buddy said to let him out so that you can meet him back in the Nexus. So yeah, it looks like you do need to let him out so you can get to this point. Okay. Is this poison? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright, what are we at? 13 minutes? Alright, we have time to explore this. So I thought this was like Blight Town. What the hell is that? Somebody that doesn't like fire, obviously. There's another one. Let me try this. Let me just use my sword. Oh yeah, that's better. Just two-handed. Those guys are weird, man. They're like snakes and or they're like big lizards or something. I don't know. Okay. Oh yeah, this looked like Blight's Town or Blight Town, whatever. But a little different, looks like. Wow, it's so dark. Might have to lighten up the contrast. Oh, there's a little guy. Okay. Let's kill him from above. There's like little pinwheel guys from Dark Souls. Huh. Okay. What does this say? Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. Yeah, I got that right. Okay. I saw you coming towards me. Beware the horde of foes ahead. Well, since the swamp doesn't poison me, I might explore down there before we go any further. Well, there's a fog gate, so let's just go up further. There's only three foes. How is that a swarm of foes? Doesn't make any sense. Dark moon grass. I think we got those before. Doesn't look like there's anything over in the swamp. Yeah, okay, so it heals you and it probably recovers you from poison or plague. What's that about? I don't know. Well, it doesn't look like there's anything below, so I'm not gonna waste my time. Maybe, no, I'm gonna pause it and see if there is anything down there. Actually, this is probably a good time to stop anyway. So, all right, we're gonna stop at this. We'll actually pause it, and if I find anything down in the swamp, I'll record it. Okay, we explored a little bit more, and there's some goodies down here, so we're gonna pick these up. Fragrant ring. I already have one of those. Okay. Oh, there's another one of those eyeball dudes. Okay, so what do we do? Oh yeah, two-handed weapon. Wait till he shoots his spell. Well, doesn't look like he's gonna shoot his spell anymore. Well, we'll just burn him. Oh yeah, here we go. Well, wrong weapon. Good job, Joe. Nice job. Let's just pick up these items. Oh man, I didn't get a chance to see what that was. Okay, here we go. Now him. There we go. Now back off. Yeah, see, that's how you do it. Wait till he does a spell. And then two-handed weapon and hit him. Here we go. That's how you kill him. Shard of Mercurystone. Okay, well, we don't really get much. Oh, there's more down here. Okay. Chunk of Mercurystone. You'll find a valuable ring past here. Okay. Maybe he was talking about that fragrant ring. I already have that one. Okay, yeah, he's probably talking about this way. Okay, well, I think we're done. We're gonna resume at that fog gate.